45 seconds remaining on the penalty to meet. Here's Kreider. Shot was blocked in a high slot. Boston University shorthanded, trying to turn it to offense. Warsofsky to the doorstep. Score! The defenseman with the shorthanded goal, his fourth shorthanded goal this season, and he cuts the lead to 2.
How impressive is this? We talked about BC going on the power play, and if BU could score a shorthanded goal, that would really give him some life. Cohen's able to get this puck on the backhand to David Warsofsky. We've already talked about his great skating ability, his agility, his athleticism, his offensive instincts, and what a move. Speed to the outside, protect the puck on the backhand, and the presence of mind to go high over the glove on the backhand right up under the crossbar. That is impressive.